Maybe I should get a job.
I don't think so, Wendy. $7.50 an hour is not really going to put a dent in our problem.
Oh, come on. I have a master's degree.
That you haven't used since Charlotte was born.
So?
So?
What's our story for the kids?
What do you mean?
Well, they see this polite dance that we're doing in front of them. They hear the constant edge in your voice.
Well, we could tell them the truth, Wendy. How would that be?
Oh, you know what, Marty? Before you get too comfortable up there on your cross and have your pity party, let me just jog your memory for a minute. There was an innocent man who was murdered. Gary. He was a good man. He only did good things in this world, not like Bruce. Gary was a father. He had two grown sons. I never met them, but I know he loved them. And he was thrown off his balcony. For what? People cheat. They have sex with people who they aren't married to. It happens. It's not unique. I was unhappy. You're not exactly blameless in this.
For this house, I want you to find one as nice as possible, but as cheap as possible. I want you to think starter home. We got $20,000 to our name. Just 20. So please do not sign anything without talking to me first. And we are not husband and wife anymore. We're just business partners, and our job's to raise those kids. But you're absolutely right that I share some blame for this. I should have caught Bruce. I was in charge of the numbers. I should have seen it coming. But my mind was elsewhere, Wendy. You know, it's Saturday night, and you're foxy boxing or your Zumba or whatever the hell it is that costs me a few hundred dollars every single month. It ended 2 hours ago, and there's no Wendy. Why does she get so many texts every night? Why does she have to leave the room to make a phone call? I wonder who's fucking my wife. So that's my bad. And no, I don't forget, Gary. I don't forget how you emptied our bank accounts when you knew I needed that money, Wendy. You knew I needed it. And I doubt very, very much that you did that by yourself, that you did that in a vacuum. So my memory's crystal clear. I was there for all of it. In fact, the satisfying sound of your lover smacking the pavement is the only thing that gets me to sleep every night.
Open the goddamn door!